Welcome to the eBay Partner Network. Today, here with me is Robert Chatwani. He's the head of internet marketing for all of eBay.
Hi, Ivka.
Thanks for being here. So, Robert, tell us a little bit about your background at eBay, how long you've been here, and the team that you head up today.
Sure. I've been at eBay for 8 years, and I've been in a range of technology, product, and marketing roles. Most previously led our corporate citizenship and social ventures, but also had a trip through internet marketing when I first started at eBay, and I'm really excited to come back and now lead the broad global internet marketing team.
Great. And so what is included within, when you say internet marketing, what's included, what teams are included within that?
Sure. Our goal is to maximize the volume of consumer visibility and demand that we drive to the eBay marketplace. And so we cover a broad range of online channels, display advertising, paid search, search engine optimization, eBay Partner Network, which we'll talk a little bit about, partnership marketing, and local marketing.
Great. So how do you see the eBay Partner Network fitting into the greater IM strategy, and where does it fall in terms of importance for you?
Well, ePN, or eBay Partner Network, is one of the core pillars of our demand generation strategy. It's particularly compelling because it's the one part of our business where we can enable and allow third-party affiliates, publishers, and developers to drive innovation on our behalf and on their behalf. One of the fundamental shifts that we see happening within at least the marketing arena is, as opposed to taking users online, consumers, and driving them to our experience, to enable third-party developers and publishers and affiliates to take our data and create sort of an extension of the eBay experience and put that in front of users where users are. And so the innovation that can emerge from that is phenomenal, and really creating a discovery and relevant, rich experience off of eBay, where our content and commerce experience can be engaging for consumers. Publishers and eBay Partner Network members are really driving that, and that's exciting.
Great. Now, you're on the leadership team for eBay, and so you get to see what's coming down the pike for eBay.com. Share with our publishers a few things about our eBay strategy.
Yeah, this is a really exciting time to be in e-commerce, whether you're within the walls of eBay or if you are a publisher. You know, looking out several years, what we see is a phenomenal, radical shift in how consumers are spending their time online and how consumers are connected. Specifically, the convergence of mobile, social, and local are really the underpinnings of a shift in consumer behavior. Just to give you an example, online total consumer retail in the U.S. is approximately $4 trillion this year in 2011. Online penetration is just at about 5%. You know, so think about that. The dominant lion's share of offline retail has yet to come online. But what we see is with the emergence of the connected consumer, I like to call it, the idea of offline and online, those lines are starting to blur. And new business models are emerging, new ways of getting information out in front of consumers, whether it's through publishers or other channels, are starting to emerge, and that's exciting.
And it sounds like that's also some of the thinking behind our recent acquisitions, Mylo, GSI, and Magento.
Yeah, that's right. You know, as we think about where eBay can uniquely play, eBay Inc., our merchant footprint is really starting to expand. And so historically, eBay used to be very much centered around consumer sellers, hobbyists, collectible sellers. And over time, that started to grow as those sellers expanded and became small businesses, and then sort of small to mid-sized retailers. Now we're looking at serving all types of sellers, whether it's large merchants or those individual small consumers. And so that world has really started to grow, and we envision eBay as the backbone of commerce, mm-hmm. regardless of whether you're an individual seller or a large offline retailer who's coming online.
Great. So back to the eBay Partner Network, what do you envision the eBay Partner Network being in the future? I know we have a mission statement that we're attempting to be the world's most friendly publisher network. Just give a little bit of a commitment around that, or
yeah.
Talk about that.
So, you know, eBay is about creating opportunity. That's embedded in our purpose. That's who we are. That holds true for our sellers, and that holds true for our affiliates and our publishers as well. And so a core tenet of being a publisher-friendly network is first and foremost to ensure that the payouts and the earnings and the opportunity that we create for our affiliates is the best in industry, best in class. Secondly, that we enable them with the right tools, the capabilities, the APIs, what they need to serve their customers well. And so in combination with fantastic opportunity as an affiliate and publisher to build your business with eBay, combined with the ability for us to make it easy for you to do that, are pillars of what I definitely want to see we continue to excel on and do better on. And being publisher friendly is absolutely about succeeding at both of those things.
Yeah. And so we also want to just say, you know, come talk to us any chance that you can get. That's why we've enabled comments on the blog. We've got our Twitter feed set up. We read the discussion board on a daily basis. And you and I are actually going to be at eBay on location in September in Orlando. So come meet us at events. We'll be there. We're also going to be at Affiliate Summit East in New York, Blog World in Los Angeles in November. So this is part of how we want to start interacting more with you, our publishers.
Absolutely. Very excited about the future of our program.
Yeah. And thank you so much for joining us today.
Thank you, Ivka.